It's been really great being a member of this quartet. We're a super supportive group of people. These guys have actually been helping me through something recently for myself. I've been trying to take better care of myself, eat less meat, eat more vegetables, and I've actually found there's a lot of really good reasons to do that philosophically, because, you know, if you really think about it,
animals are people too. What did that turkey ever do to you to
deserve to be served?
Like that, you carved up on a platter. Think about the life you take.
Each time
you cut into a big fat steak, only a meanie eats veal scallopini. Do you want to live your life like that? No, you can live without veal parmesan, beef bourguignon, chicken tarragon. Give up filet mignon. Life can still be sweet if you give up meat. It's easy. You could even try to give up.
Can't do it, must chew it, so tasty, no
bacon,
wasty.
Bacon, fried heaven in a pan. Bacon, taste the touch, the smell of bacon.
Bacon,
I killed that porker with my own bare hands. Just to get a strip of bacon.
It's just so good.
Now remember, be good. Be good.
Tomatoes can be nice.
Very
sliced
nice.
With mozzarella with some pesto on the side. Very tasty.
Or try eggplant.
You can
grill it or stuff the thing with rice.
We can still have rice.
Very nice. Then there's pasta. Penne with vodka is an interesting dish. Just hold the penne or try spinach.
Spinach.
You can steam it or bake it in a pie. Spinach salad.
Oh,
how about a spinach salad?
So
delicious, nutritious, low calorie too.
But if you want
a spinach salad,
a really
tasty spinach salad,
just a salad,
a salad.
You and I
both know what you gotta do. Top it with some bacon.
And
taste the touch, the smell of
bacon.
Bacon.
Fried heaven in a
pan.
Bacon.
Whoa.
Bacon.
I kill that porker with my own bare hands.
Just
to get a strip of
bacon.
Bacon.